Spells, you know, where I have to just lie down, but I'm just gonna like This one time, several months back. Street all over the neighborhood. We were finding it like each of you choose a sticker. John and Joker. Okay. Both of you choose a sticker. A cute cat sticker that's shiny. And they're three-dimensional. You must choose a very important task. Very cute. show. Yeah, wonder, wonder. this video. My hair. Okay, we're ready. What am I gonna say? Oh, it's a weird video. Okay. Okay. Hello. 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 Welcome to my channel. Sunny. this is going to help. Okay, I'm just going to... Yeah, you know what this is for, right? Yeah, it's foundation, so I like to put a really liquidy foundation on, so it's really lightweight. It's almost like water, but it's not water. It is a water-based foundation. Have you ever heard that before? There's oil-based and water-based foundations and makeup products. Yeah. This one's definitely water-based, so we're just gonna put that here. We're just gonna do a little bit, okay? I'm gonna put it on your nose. Okay, just a little bit on your nose. Yeah, water-based makeup. It barely has any.
See.
Since this is a cream blush, I should have resisting each other. I shouldn't have chosen these two products. Yeah, the cream blush is an oil-based product and your foundation is a water-based product, so they're not really blending. Yeah, so we're just gonna really try to make it work because I don't have any other products. I'm kind of out of everything else. Just going. specific edge of the brush that allows us to do a cut crease. Do you like that? Do you like the crease? Yeah. So we're gonna do that right here using the edge. Okay, we're just gonna put that there. We're just gonna put a little bit more eyeshadow. Yep. Do you do your eyeshadow?
With this.
just close your eyes while I brush your teeth, okay? It's a very serious time. Yeah, your teeth are very... Yeah. They need to be brushed, bottom line. That's it. So, just stop laughing so I can brush. Brush. We need to brush the molars, okay? The back of your teeth. So, yeah. Let me just use this and we're gonna, like, really... Brush your teeth, okay? Brush them well. Yeah, because you can't have your makeup done without brushing your teeth. Everybody will notice. Yeah. Okay. So let's get something else for you. What are we doing now? Let's trim your eyebrows. Okay, they look fine. Yeah. You also have, like... Yeah, you have some broccoli in your teeth, so I'm gonna use this just to, like, scrape it out. I'm just gonna, like, take the broccoli out from in between your two front teeth. Did you eat broccoli? No, you didn't eat broccoli. I don't know how you have broccoli between your two front teeth, then. When was the last time you ate broccoli? Not have brushed your teeth well enough. Yeah. You know what it might be, though? It might not be you. Yeah, there might have been broccoli left over on the toothbrush because I like to brush my broccoli with the toothbrush to make sure it's, like, extra clean before I eat broccoli. Yeah. So, anyway. Let's mascara, so I'm gonna put this mascara on you, okay? Mascara on your eyelashes. You have really interesting eyelashes. I'm just gonna put the mascara. Mascara is a weird word, like when you repeat it. Yeah. So we're just gonna do that. cost quite a bit. It's going to cost quite a bit, for this makeup session. Yeah, how would you like to pay today? Do you have a Visa? Yeah, okay. So, I unfortunately don't take that. I only take cash. Do you have cash? No, okay. So, I will wait here. Excellent.